I'm sketching Quincy from Quincy's Tavern today. Want to join me? It's day 4 of my 1 hour challenge and I can't wait to sketch one of the most welcoming and purest souls here, Quincy. Screenshot this for your reference. Now, we've talked about getting your proportions just right in the early pencil stage, but let's talk about the pencils a bit more today. Again, I'm using a 4H pencil, so it's very light, which makes it easier to erase when it comes time to ink. The penciling is absolutely the most important stage because you're laying down the framework for the entire painting, so take an extra 10 minutes and really work out the details, sort out the shapes and all the bits before you lay down the inks. Once you're happy, jump in and have fun with the inks. As always, my favorite part to ink is the hair, and Quincy has fantastic hair. And since the inks I'm using are waterproof, I can now let the watercolors really go wild. Remember, with watercolors, you must go from lights to darks. Watercolor paints are transparent, so you have to build them up, the lightest colors to the darker ones. Once I'm satisfied with the watercolors, I finish off with some pops of white from my gel pen, and we're done. That's my sketch in under an hour. Show me yours.